Okay, yeah. Screw an intro. I'm incredibly late to stream. I got like a couple hours, so let's do it. I haven't typed the link right. What? Okay. Okay, give me a second. I'm learning how the ads manager works. Okay. What's up, Onar? Hope you're having a great day today, man. Hope all is well. At least I'm gonna try to get a few runs in today. 218, that should be good. And Donkey Kong just had to ruin it. That was kind of a waste, but alright. Yep. The other one was active. Excuse me. I'm not sure if you heard that. I had a violent apple burp. Sorry. Woke up my dog. I'm sorry, man. This is just like the closest thing I can get to breakfast right now. Goddamn. It's going so well for so long. Whoa. I need to reorganize my dashboard. Since I never know what to have on my third monitor when I stream, I just put up my Twitch dashboard. Whoa! Jesus Christ, I gotta do this. Go right, damn you. One of the worst minigames if you're the one piloting the wings. The worst one. That's bad. That's real bad. That's really, yeah, there's not a lot of mod. Not mod, but like, things to put on the dashboard. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Get rid of that. Oh my god, really? DK? Come on. Oh, you can do polls on Twitch now? Polls are a great way to interact with your viewers, ask them questions, and react to their feedback. Have I never known this? You can do polls on Twitch? Damn. I'm probably confusing them with predictions. You can do predictions. Sub only chat. Add stream together. Manage goals. What? Subscription goal, follower goal. Man, I truly don't like look at new Twitch stuff. They keep adding a bunch of new stuff. But I'm pretty sure Streamlabs already has this. You can add follower goals and subscriber goals. I really am a grandpa streamer. I don't know what's going on nowadays. Dude, what happened in this run? No one has a star, so... That should be pretty good. Nah, yeah, this run is just not working with me. This run sucks anyway, who cares? Okay, some time save, please, just anywhere. Wow. It's a little bit time safe. Okay, why is this chat thing not working? Okay, slowly bring it back. I like it. Oh shit, back in the green. There we go. Just had to be patient. Just had to be patient. That's pretty good. All right, an ad is about to start in 45 seconds. I found there's a feature on the dashboard that lets you know when an ad is about to start for people who will be forced to get an ad. So in 30 seconds, an ad will start. I am so sorry. And I really am a grandpa streamer. I need to get with the times. All these like new features and doodads going on. Goddamn. All right, 10 seconds. The ad will start. It says it's starting soon, but is it gonna start? Manually remove upcoming auto ad. I don't have time to screw with these settings, man. Okay, I may have some time right now. I have to adjust the schedule to based on ads per minute. This can help you increase your ad revenue and improve your experience. I don't care about the ad revenue, just fucking stop the ads. Damn, look at that gold split, baby. Nice. You selected 30 seconds of ads per hour. 30 seconds is our maximum break length. For selected ad minutes per hour. It's not for the visual as a result. We only have 1 30 second ad break every hour. Okay, fuck it. Just fuck off. I'm surprised I made it this far without a single item. I may have to dodge every single item space. Fuck. Of course. Still looking pretty good. Almost 2 minutes ahead of PB. Right. Oh, God damn it, Mario. You useless fuck. All I need is... My current... Well, actually, my actual PB is a 39. So I may not world record, but at least possibly beat my PB. Okay, nice, everyone has stars now. Screen reader auto announce. What is that even? There's a chat feature called screen reader auto announce. What does that mean? I just disabled it because I don't know what it means. It's new technology and it scares me. Wow, all of them died. Rest in peace. Okay, I'm just not gonna PB today apparently. If me not picking the boo means I don't win, I'm gonna be very upset. Okay, well, it was the second worst option. Son of a bitch. Oh, how quickly things turn. This man, the board just it flipped on me. It was sucking for a long time, then was doing a little bit better, and then ends up just sucking more. But I'm pretty sure I'm close to the boost, so in the last two turns, I should be able to make it. I won't make it on PB, but at least I'll make it. God, it turned on me so fast. These hoes ain't loyal, man. Even just like 2 seconds, man. I'll take 2 seconds. Yeah, let's just keep doing extra stuff, man. Just keep hitting spaces, doing some bullshit. It died towards the end, again, like it always does. Which you can imply that for me saying again. What's up, Tay Tay? Hope you're having a great day today. Oh, goddamn. How's work? Slay anyone? If you count a slaying as in helping people so they get away from me faster, then yes. I did slay some people at work. Oh god, that was bad. It's been decent, nice. Customer service, you must have plenty of interesting stories. I don't work in customer service. But yeah, a couple of interesting stories if I ever remember them. Best to forget, I suppose. Sometimes. What made you think I worked in customer service? Yoshi, how the fuck did you do that? Isn't my easy-go-lucky like personality that makes me seem like I'm easy to talk to for customer service? Like, damn, that dollar dude is very approachable. You said you speak to customers? I didn't say speak to customers. I speak to colleagues. I speak to the people I work with so they get away from me faster. I guess you just heard different. You're now speaking to the other people around me. Yeah, that's fair. That's real fair. Yeah, those are the people I slay at work, if you will. Slayer. Tied the lead, lost the lead. Person of the people, I feel like we plebs are your priority. I kinda am. And yeah, you kinda are, since I do talk to chat a lot. I'm a streamer of the people. Also, it doesn't matter to me if you're just plebs or your subs or VIPs, whatever, you're all just people to me. Simps. It's just different words, all mean the same thing. The fuck is wrong with my eye? I just like went blind for a second. I think it was like leftover eye crust. They didn't like wash off for some reason. Do that legendary bottle trick again? What do you mean, bottle trick? I don't think I've ever done a bottle trick. Unless my memory's just that bad due to the Alzheimer's. Will you rest the bottle on your eye and soak it? Oh, yeah. Not only do that when I'm tired, I just woke up, like, an hour ago. But since you asked, why not? I am a streamer of the people. Also for the highlight reel, put that one in editor. Oh yeah, I got plenty of rest. I got good rest because I slept like 4 hours over when I needed to start streaming, so. Yeah, I definitely rested at the cost of me losing stream time. Because I'm supposed to start my new stream schedule today, but I done goofed. So I guess I just have to start again tomorrow. How the hell did I lose that much time? Sometimes I wonder if you'll still be streaming at 40 years old and will still be part of the wolf pack watching Twitch. I mean, I definitely plan on streaming for a long time because I like doing it. When I stop liking it, then I'll stop doing it. And for the viewer's perspective, I don't know. I mean, there's been a lot of people who already been on Twitch maybe like 10 plus years. What's another 10 years after that? My heart just sunk. In happiness or sadness? I don't know what the word, like, when people say that their heart sunk, is that a good thing or a bad thing? I'm gonna have to clarify on that. Years of good times, yeah. So, at least for me, when you said when I get sick of you guys, I didn't say that. You're misinterpreting my words. I just said when I don't like streaming anymore. But at least for now, I do plan on streaming when I hit 40. As for viewers, I don't know. They just come and go, whenever. Can we have a front row seat at your wedding via Twitch? Yeah, sure thing. When I'm getting married, I'll stream it live, and I'll put the webcam on the front seat, one of the seats in the front, pointing at the middle of the ceremony. Sure thing, man. Sure thing. Tell the priest to keep it quiet. Surely, man. When he's in the middle of his procession or the speech, whatever. Do you doll to take? Hey, priest. Shh. I just got a donation. Let me read it out. Thank you, Pattern, for the one bit. Hey, Dollar, would you cream pie your wife for world record on all categories? That's literally something Pattern would donate while I'm in the middle of getting married, and it would be like on like loud TTS. I could totally see him doing that. Screw you, Mario. Yeah, it was. Wow. Still got some time. I guess the start of the runs are always bad. Too good and I lose a lot of time. Yeah, rusty fingers as well. It starts off bad. I do pretty good in the middle, and then at the end it always just dies. And I don't know why. That rhymed a little bit. Well, I think I have some, like, snacks. Okay, I definitely have time now, thanks to Mario, doing this bullshit. I got some Oreo cakesters. Because I saw these while I was getting snacks. I thought, alright, I'll try them, why not? Fairly decent. Chocolate and cream. Super like a. That's seven. Round of seven. At least a 7 on that one. Yeah, I don't know what it is, but This may be a crazy opinion of mine. Wow, 7, disappointing. Must be average. I mean, it's nothing crazy. But maybe my taste buds are just that. Actually, I thought 7 was being, like, good. A 7 is pretty... It's a decent score, a 7. But yeah, it may be a crazy opinion of mine, but I will always think water pairs better with chocolate than milk. It just goes down well. I don't know. Yeah, 5 would be average, because that's literally in the middle. And fuck, I pressed A when I didn't mean to, because I was reading your fucking comments. God damn. Sorry, that's all right. Oh, if it's a chocolate bar, then yeah. If it's the more softer chocolate, like a brownie or something, or cake, water goes well with it. If it's the hard one, then maybe milk is better. Fucking DK, goddammit. I don't drink much milk, I should. I mean, yeah, milk is good for you. It does a body good, as they say. Why? I already did a Hootenanny, we don't need another one. Yeah, it's good for the bones too. Maybe because my kids drink it morning and night, I don't think about it. Yeah, probably it's like, at some points it can be seen as a more kids drink, like, you know, apple juice or, you know, orange juice. But no, adults can still drink milk and apple juice. And I would know because I still drink milk and apple juice to this day. When I go to restaurants, I order apple juice because it tastes good. Not soda drinks. Nah, stay away from those because those are bad. Those are the opposite of what milk does. Milk enriches your bones with vitamins and minerals. Soda, like, leaches and bleeds the vitamins from your bones. Also, it stains your teeth and all that, so nah. Rarely will I have a soda drink, and that's normally with like, an order-out order I make for, like, a root beer float. So I'll get a soda, but then I'll put ice cream in it. Like, I just had one, I think, a couple days ago. To celebrate that, the fact that I haven't ordered out food in like 2 weeks. So I treated myself with a soda drink just to celebrate. You know, treat myself right. But on the regular, no, not soda. Yoshi, please turn out as white as possible. You're not a fucking failure in this game. Good job, Yoshi. Love my juice. When I go to the shops, I enjoy producing random flavors out of curiosity. But orange and apple juice are my classic favorites. Yeah, they are. The closest to a random flavor I ever got was like a mango. Some like mango and another fruit drink by Minute Maid. Cause that thing, that was my go-to juice brand for the longest time. It was like some like mango and watermelon type of thing. So instead of just like a singular fruit drink, why's he going down there? It was more along the lines of like fruit punch, like they combine fruits together. Wasn't half bad. But yeah, you can't beat apple juice and orange juice. Yeah, just like, yeah, regular just breakfast juice. Instead of eating solid fruits, just put all the fruits together into a juice. With pulp? Nah, I definitely like the pulp. The pulp is counteractive to the drinking experience. You're not supposed to be drinking a solid, it's supposed to be all liquid. Does pulp even do anything in juice, or is it just there as like a additive to annoy you? Pulp freeze okay, but I prefer pulp. Why? What does pulp do? I always thought the people who liked pulp in their juice were just weird. Like, they were the same people who would order only cheese pizza and nothing else on, like, no toppings. Those are the same weirdos. Gives you the proper juice flavor when eating it, can't have one without the other. You can't have proper juice flavor without the pulp. That sounds horrible. I never want to go down the route of chewing my drink. At that point, you're confusing bodily functions. You what you mean? Okay, good. Then it wasn't speaking crazy. You've converted me. Fuck the pulp people. Nice. Welcome to the good side, man. Welcome to the good side of life. I feel totally relaxed. Nice. The pulp-free side welcomes you with open arms. Do I have to already reset? Do I have time for more runs? Oh yeah, I do. These runs are not loyal. Yeah, he's definitely star one with me. Yep. Right in the ass. Donkey Kong probably has the most exaggerated lose animation out of everyone. Maybe because his arms just that big, but when he flips out over a loss, it looks like he, you know, has like lost his family. He's never gonna see him again. It reminds me of that one video I saw on TikTok of the lose animations for characters on the newest Mario soccer game, Mario Strikers. Daisy just has like a generic, you know, oh no, you know, lose voice, whatever. But Shy Guy, he's a playable character in the Mario soccer game. And whenever he loses, it zooms in slowly on his mask of like no emotion. And then it goes behind him showing a dark shadow that he's casting. It's like damn ominous, and then he just walks away. And so like comparatively speaking, Daisy reacts like she just, you know, lost the game. But the way Shy Guy reacts, it's like he lost his entire meaning of life. It's almost ominous and sad. I just want to reset already. Actually, I'm resetting. Fuck you. Actually, I want to see if I can find the video of it, because it's that video is still in my brain. So it must have been a good video. Oh yeah, here we go. Mario Strikers Battle League. Sounds like a tearjerker. I think it is. Let me show you. Look at this guy. The subtle, just like head, fall, like go fall down. A giant overcast shadow, and then he just walks away. It's probably the most depressing loss you can see a man endure. Wait, do I have a thing for it on here? Yeah, dude, it really is, man. It was so emotional, that's why it's stuck in my brain. One. I wonder if the creator's still alive. Maybe he was just going through something. It's weird how a man or a creature who wears a mask of no emotion still displays more emotion than anyone in the entire Mario universe. That is true art right there. Pulp drinker lifestyle, yeah. Now Shy Guy knows the dangers of drinking pulp. It's a costly lesson, but he learned it. I kind of want to start that. I want to make that a thing now, like making fun of people who drink pulp. And whenever you see someone living a bad lifestyle, we call it, oh yeah, they have the pulp drinker lifestyle. That's why they live like that. I want to make that a thing. Because it sounds just beyond stupid, but beyond funny as well. Oh, and ads about to start in 1 minute. In 1 minute, chat, you will receive an ad if you're not subscribed or using an ad blocker. So please choose one of those two things. It does can't see any motion with the bottom face as well. It's depressing. Yeah. That's how you know you're making true art. Meaningful art. Oh, it's only visible to me. There's supposed to be like a chat message about an ad starting, but it's only visible to me. That Botox face. Botox faces always look strange. And I'm pretty sure people get it because they want to like reduce wrinkles in their face or something. It's some stupid reason. Whenever people get plastic surgery, it's always a dumb reason. But they do it to like hide the effects of aging on their face. And it always looks strange. Almost alien. So ridiculous aging is beautiful as well. Yep. If you do it, especially if you do it gracefully, like how I'm doing it. If you just age gracefully, you ease into it, then yes it is. So that way, I will remain beautiful forever. Look at me. Just gorgeous. Gotta make sure you just age gracefully. Oh, an ad is playing right now? God damn it. Yeah, it's an ad. God damn it. And now I'm back to talking to myself. Again. One more minute until the ad ends, finally. And I can finally stop talking to myself. Alright, 15 seconds. Alright, ad's over. Thank Christ. Thank you. Why didn't I look ahead? I could have easily looked ahead, saw that was a space, and just not go there. Was it? Oh, okay. Fuck. Ah, whatever. I can't connect these shots, man. Christ, I hate this minigame. Totally not worth it. Complete waste of time and fuck this minigame. That's what I think about this. I want to open this. I can't. Can't use it right now. Thank you. I should have stolen coins. That, I'm too busy reading a Discord locks. It was so good for so long. What happened? Does that save anywhere? Save anywhere. Save to downloads folder. Not in my downloads folder, what the... My favorite minigame. I'll just take two, fuck it. favorite minigame of grabbing sacks? Did no one else even take any mushrooms? I don't think anyone else just even got anything. I think I was too close to the edge and it didn't register my A press. Oh, it's turn 11. I missed a split, damn it. Oh, Yoshi. I was about to say something, but it was gonna sound so horrible. Decided not to. Cause luckily I'm green.
When is he gonna be a star, man?
When? This is not my best performance. Buzz it off to the side. There we go. I didn't check myself before I started stream. It's very unprofessional. Okay, fuck it. Again, what happened to all my time save? Where'd it go? Oh yeah, I had that one battle. I had at least one battle, yeah. Speaking of time save, I need to take my vitamins. Finish. I died again. Run died again. And what's worse, I don't have enough time to do another one. Stop it right there. Third time's a charm, baby. It was gonna select the correct option eventually. Damn. Alright. Alright, that was pretty good. Is anyone even life? Probably Ninstar. Alright. I'll raid Ninstar. See all of you tomorrow. Hopefully at the right stream time that I'm trying to go for. I don't know why I didn't wake up in time. Because I was listening to like a peaceful song while I was going to sleep to like force myself to sleep and wake up. But it was on YouTube and like every 20 minutes an ad would play and I would wake up. So I disrupted my whole sleeping rhythm. I forget what the word's called. Yeah, it fucked it up. Son of a... I'll see all of you tomorrow.